Now this is the second arbor that I built, and the object is to get plants to grow up the trellises and over the top of the arbor, so you have the feeling of sitting beneath a tree with the protection that a tree offers to anyone who's sitting under it. And we have roses and jasmine.